Unlike the movies that came before it, Transformers The Last Knight delves into the secret history of the Transformers here on Earth. And with that new story comes a barrage of new bots. These are the five biggest new robots in Transformers The Last Knight. Hot Rod is an arrogant Autobot who transforms into a Citroën DS before upgrading into a 2017 Lamborghini Centenario LP770-4. He is brother-in-arms with Bumblebee and speaks in a French accent. Cogman is a clockwork-like human-sized transformer who's the faithful butler of Anthony Hopkins' character, Sir Edmund Burton. He's voiced by Jim Carter, Mr. Carson on Downton Abbey. Sqweeks is a tiny Autobot who transforms from a battle-damaged Vespa scooter. He's a friend of Izabella, the young orphan who takes center stage in Transformers The Last Knight. Canopy is an Autobot refugee. He lives up to his name by forming a shelter for Izabella, but it kinda looks like things don't work out too well for him. Dragonstorm is one of the Knights of Cybertron, presumably on Earth since medieval times, and if you hadn't already figured it out, he transforms into a mechanized three-headed dragon. You can see more new Autobots and Decepticons when Transformers The Last Knight hits theaters on June 21st.